so this is the rather sad ending of it. My shoulders are totally seized, so I'm now doing an arm waggling for the last 30, well, it's actually been for the last 70 miles, so it's not been a great day today. But I'm, you know, there's decent tide, I'm getting there. It's just a bit disappointing. But I suppose that's just the nature of it. The shoulder's just given up after X many washing cycles, unfortunately. But I need to just keep going.